People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing, and it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up. It's really hard, and you have to do it over a sustained period of time. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, and you don't really love it, you're going to give up. And that's what happens to most people, actually. If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and the ones that didn't, oftentimes it's the ones that are successful loved what they did so they could persevere when, you know, when it got really tough. And the ones that didn't love it quit because they're sane, right? Who would want to put up with this stuff if you don't love it? So it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of worrying constantly. And if you don't love it, you're going to fail. So you got to love it, you got to have passion. And I think that's the high order bit. The second thing is you've got to be a really good talent scout, because no matter how smart you are, you need a team of great people. And you've got to figure out how to size people up fairly quickly, make decisions without knowing people too well, and hire them and, you know, see how you do and refine your intuition and be able to help, you know, build an organization that can eventually just, you know, build itself. Because you need great people around you.